Have you ever wondered what the sun looks like from close up and what is it like in reality? India's Aditya L1 is designed to answer this question. So let's together uncover the secrets of the sun and explore the wonders of space. Imagine that there is a spacecraft 15 lakh kilometers away, which is about 1.5 million kilometers, continuously watching the sun like an eagle. This is Aditya L1, which orbits a special point in space called Lagrange 1 or L1 for uninterrupted viewing. This is called halo orbit. L1 is a special place in space where the gravity of the sun and the earth balance each other. Unlike earth orbiting satellites, which can see the sun only for a limited period of time in their orbit, the Aditya mission gets an unobstructed view of the sun with the help of this L1 point. Before we move ahead, if you are enjoying this video, please hit the subscribe button. This mission is not just about beautiful photos. Aditya L1 is equipped with 7 powerful tools that will help in completing some of the core tasks, like seeing the sun's atmosphere, which is hotter than we can imagine, understanding how the sun heats up, tracking powerful explosions on the sun called solar flares and storms, and predicting how these storms might affect us on Earth so that we can protect our satellites and communications. Understanding the sun helps us predict and prepare for space weather events. These events can disrupt satellites, power grids, and GPS navigation. By studying the sun's behavior, Aditya L1 helps us stay safe and connected. Aditya L1 is just the beginning. Its discoveries will pave the way for the future missions to explore the sun even further. This mission represents India's growing space ambitions and its contribution to the global scientific understanding of our star. Do watch this video to know some interesting facts related to our universe beyond Pluto.